The outside. Emigate. And they're off in the Trinnyberg Stakes. A good out start out wide for Springmeyer, moving quickly to challenge is More Applause, and More Applause actually puts ahead in front. Down at the rail, Leticol is showing speed from Abounding Legacy, who comes away racing in third. From fourth now is High Riverside, then Southern Barbecue and Springmeyer. The gray piloting is off the speed today, with Wildcat Wish following him. Racing second last is High Kodiak Warrior, and trailing the field is Gray Bow. Down the backstretch they go after a quarter in 22-4, and More Applause has made the top. Leads it by a length from Leticol second. Abounding Legacy is third. Springmeyer on the outside. High Riverside rides the rail. Piloting needs some place to go. So does Wildcat Wish. Then it's Southern Barbecue. Three better than High Kodiak Warrior. And trailing is Gray Bow. Around the far turn they go. And there goes the move aboard Abounding Legacy. Panici says go with him. And moving to him is Springmeyer from second. Battling on is More Applause third. Two lengths better than the Gray Piloting. Running on from the back while wide is Wildcat Wish. Then High Riverside with a quarter of a mile left to go. Opening half mile 45-2, and Abounding Legacy comes off the turn, bounding to a four-length lead. Running on from the rail, High Kodiak Warrior, then High Riverside between horses. Wildcat Wish on the outside and More Applause. Final 16th of a mile. Abounding Legacy still there. High Riverside is flying. High Riverside will make it close, but Abounding Legacy wins. Abounding Legacy won it from High Riverside second, then Wildcat Wish third in 122-3. Make the rider Luis Castillo. Luis Castillo rides the 8 Warrior AP. Win, play, show, Exacta Trifecta, Superfecta, Super High Five, and Late Daily Double Wagering. Exacta 2360, Trifecta 2430, Superfecta 17130, 1713 for a dime. The Double 6220, the Super High Five, $277.80. The winning numbers were 623, 5, and 4. The pick 3, 116, 208, 50. 11th race on turf in 23 minutes.